Lacrosse ball shoulder release. Find a door frame or a pillar and place the ball at shoulder height. Lean into the ball and place the ball on your pack closer to your shoulder. Keeping pressure on it, move your body around so that you can find a hot spot. And when you do, hold it for 30 seconds and then move to another spot. When you find a good spot, shift your position of your arm to get a more intense release.